here's the young man they call Automatic Andy. Automatic Andy.